Well, hey guys, welcome back to the channel. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to turn this beechwood spoon into a cross pendant. So join with me, let's get started. Thank you. Thanks everybody for watching, and look in the description area of the video. I've got some links to some of my other cross projects that you might want to check out. Please take a minute to like and subscribe, and happy Easter, everybody. Take care.